As an advocate for quality health care and access, I want to make sure that we pay close attention to critical issues like PANS and PANDAS. But I also believe that we should do so in a way that is expeditious and appropriate. PANS and PANDAS are complex illnesses that deserve serious evaluation. We don't have the evidence that shows there is one way to treat this, and at times, even the studies that have been done conflict. In fact, the American Academy of Pediatrics has commissioned the development of a national policy statement to address the lack of clear evidence. In fact, the PA chapter of the American Academy of Pediatrics is opposed to forming an advisory council on PANS and PANDAS right now because there is so much uncertainty. I believe that we should support research on rare diseases like this one. We should connect patients to treatment. We should provide information to try to better understand these illnesses. And we should do all that through the Rare Disease Council we already have. We don't need a new council to create a statewide advisory on how to treat a rare disease, especially when the medical community is still divided on how best to do so. Sometimes I get exhausted saying it, but I feel it's important to do so. Let's leave the practice of medicine to those with degrees and keep our politics out of this. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.